addition to NASIS. He is a highly competent and innovative executive, the youngest executive to ever head the marketing
team. And the thing is, you know, he has a great passion for great food, mm-hmm. and the tradition of nurturing relationships through this passion. You eat good food and you nurture your relationships. And, he's here to talk about this. Let's allow him to do the
honors.
Okay, thank you, my good friends. Looking camera panels. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So, good evening po sa inyong lahat. Let's just make this very formal and fun. Okay? So, most of you knows me already, di ba? Tama po ba? Okay. Kumabay ang pasok na po ako, no? Kasi, Max, masarap dito. Okay po. So, ako si Edgar. So, tonight, we're launching a very exciting it's not a promotion, but you know, it's an exciting campaign for NASIS Restaurant. And this is a platform, and we prepare NASIS as a stage and venue in cultivating good relationships with your friends and families. And now that we're launching, because NASIS po kasi, it's not an alone place. Sino makapagamit sa NASIS na mag-isa lang? Have you ever tried? Diba? Masyado naman malungkot siya kung mag-isa na kumakain sa NASIS. So, syempre, NASIS is not a lone place. That's why, as you can see, in your tables, your group, with 4-4, diba? Nakagroup kayo ng pang-apat, no? And of course, hindi lang naman pang-apat ang mga kumakain sa NASIS. Meron dalawa, may tatlo, but you're not eating in NASIS alone. So, this is why, this is what makes NASIS a different place. As a different, this is not an ordinary food establishment that you know. Just like when you grab and go, hindi naman ganun ng NASIS eh. It's more than the good food and you're surrounded with the bones, fried chicken, na siyang pambansang manok ng Pilipinas. If you would agree with me, tama po ba? Hindi mga breaded chicken? Na mga pinapalutan ng kung ano-ano. May kwat. Sa akin, simple lang, no? Chicken and ketchup. So, na. Tama ba? Kain po to. Pwede mong kainin. Hindi naman. Okay. So, in NASIS, what makes us different? And for tonight, we want you to experience that nurturing relationship and bonding with your friends through our new campaign. And again, we'd like to thank you in behalf of the team of the marketing team of NASIS Restaurant. I'd like, if you'd allow me to introduce them one by one, para lang ma-college siya ng sinang lahat. Because ako lang po yung taga-utos, sila po ang gumagawa. Ayan. Okay, so, college ko po, my advertising and promotion manager and international marketing manager, Mark Sanwan. Yeah. Okay. Siya po ang gumawa ng aming TV commercial na super ganda. And if you, pag napanood niyo po mamaya, you feel like, wow, parang, pagkabata na ng Maxis. Okay, so, that's Mark. And of course, kanina kailangan niyo si Bobby Siborio, ang corporate company business manager. And of course, our assistant marketing manager for Dine-In, and they are Ms. Kathy Perez. My assistant marketing manager for off-premise and e-commerce. I still think that also. E-commerce, siyempre, di ba? We're strong in online, ha? Kami lang ang strong dyan. Okay, kami lang yan. Okay. So, my assistant marketing manager for function and events is Jenna Austerio. Jenna, yan. Pag magkakapinyan kayo, ayan, gusto nyo maging ninong si Max? Yan, si Jenna nag-invento ng lahat ng yan. And of course, my LSM team, comprised of, si Jessa, si Kathy, where is it? Ah, wala na, okay. So this is my team. So, team, gusto ko yung pasalamatan, ha? Okay, kasi sunod lang kayo, sunod sa akin. Ha? Kahit matigas ang ulo ko, no? Ako pa matigas ang ulo. Hindi, masarap akong katrabaho. Feel, di ba? Okay, so yeah, para makalaman natin yung team ko. So, in NASIS, we work as a team and we work with the family. And of course, we treat you like family. And kaya gusto namin very intimate tonight, no? We want you to enjoy of course, your chicken, and may marami pang special surprises for all of you. So with that, I'd like to thank you and welcome you to our first Max's branch at Scout Paso. This is where we shot our commercial. So this is our first. Okay, so with that, maraming salamat po and magandang gabi po sa